The Monado. It's the only sword that's effective against the Mechon armor. They say that before time began, it was wielded by the Bioness. The same Bioness that we all live on. It must have a secret. That's how Dunban was able to destroy so many Mechon. And why he lost the use of his right arm. If I can just unlock the secret of its power.
Shulk!
Fiora! This is great. It tastes so good.
Really?
It's amazing.
Oh, Shulk, you say that every day.
Not quite. It's always delicious, but today it's amazing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. I used some special herbs and spices today. So if you said it was just the same as usual, I'd know for sure you had no sense of taste.
What?
Oh, nothing. Ah, the breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, it's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
Huh? The debris siren.
Strange. There hasn't been much falling lately.
There might be more on the way. The anti-air batteries can't protect us out here. Let's get back to the lab.
Okay.